telling you, 10 of it. We stop, it's just we stop, we sponsor it. But I will not choose, we will do buy nothing. Otherwise, you go to the side, you will go. You go and see it. It's on the ground. My wife looked at me, she shaked her. Where does this my wife have money? Just talk as if you have the money. Hallelujah. I want to see. God said, don't ask for a cup. Ask for what? Oh, sure. If you ask for a cup of water, you're in trouble. But if you ask for ocean, oh, it's okay. This man is asking for a big thing. I don't ask for something. I ask for a big thing. If you ask for a cup of water, I'm asking for ocean from God. My God will not forsake you.
Amen.
My God will bless you.
Amen.
As we have come in this cold weather, it's not easy to serve God in this part of the world. It is not easy. You have to walk. You have to do things. You have to go to office. Some people, because of today, they want to come next week. So they work today for them to come next week. Some people will say, hey, I'm America, but it's just, many people want to come just for me. America, if it's just, when you want to say America, we'll go to chess. And then you say, America, I'm going to go to chess. What's America? Where's my chess? I have one person in my house. When you first came to my house, that is my sister, my wife's brother. Midnight, we wake me up. In the name of God, we'll be praying, it's okay? And I'll be sleeping. And I told him, I said, when you get a job, if you don't pray, what happened? If you don't pray, we are praying. Okay. You got a job. What happened? The first day he slept, I woke him up. Mr. Man, he said, Uncle, what was it? Pray. In the Muslim. Because when you came from Nigeria, you were calling Holy Ghost fire every day. For 1 day, I did not sleep. And I was praying. I said, now, you came now, you think it's Nigeria? I said, now, for 1 day, I'm tired. No, you're not tired. You will do the prayer. Pray. I said, now, I'm not sleeping now. I'm not sleeping. Pray.
Jesus Christ.